People say it's a life on another planet, but we don't understand that this life is a planet that we don't see. We don't comprehend. We can't understand. We have to turn to the edge of a universe. And this planet is rocks and stuff, stones and hills and mountains. Everything inside a cliff we can't perceive. Spiders and insects, bugs and flies. Everything that we just don't see, we realize doesn't exist as we exist. We can't get to the universe and see what I can't perceive, what I can't even hear. So I close my eyes and I try to analyze, try to hear what the insect says. I can't comprehend other people say that I can't realize how bad this. Be smoking in the type of dream, to be smoking in the part of real life. Then I watch TV and I think it's a lie. Then I watch TV and I think it's a crack. A long time ago in the middle of the night, when everybody said there was nothing but dynamite. We floating in the distance when we heard the thunder. We thought it was lightning, but it turned out to be something going down in the middle of the night. Something going down in the middle of the night. A long time ago, sister told me a long time ago that I was kind of a little deaf in the mind, that I wasn't going and I'm seeing what I find. Something was something I didn't understand, nothing was something that I didn't comprehend. Walking to myself and talking to myself, thinking out of that, gonna take a lot of doubt. Put a little pill up my mouth and I fall asleep and I sleep. Delicate the skin. 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 Delicate the skin.